Alright, hold on, I'm resuming. Okay, we're good.
Okay.
I messed up. I should have altered Walter Fitch's axe. Going to do this.
Oh, I need to prefix Nagaga.
No. 不知道. 等等等等. Let me beat him first.
I need to eat the cereal first, alright?
These two.
Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Hold it closer up here.
Arvin.
No.
Huh? Cut.
What did you superize? Charmander.
2 energies.
Why did you just protect your bench with Manaphy? Instead of benching like Rotom or something.
That was turn one. I thought you weren't like set up enough.
You benched Rotom turn like two.
Excalibur. Attack.
现在进去吗？That's cool.
Let's speak.
How many bosses did you play? You got rid of one boss, you used the counter catcher already, right?
Yep.
Can I take back this attachment?
What?
I'm just gonna discard to draw two.
Sure. Later I get to take back this.
You already had your take back.
You had to take back also. You use two take backs now. The retreat one and the attach one. I did the what's it called? Devo take back.
What's the layout do test?
Change anything. Actually, we're going all in, boys. We're going all in. This is kind of funny. I have to do this. Okay.
No, you can't retreat.
No, I'm gonna attack.
Okay.
Minion. Hold on a second. Do I really want to do the attachment? I have to attach.
Draw.
Yeah. I wonder if you know why I was struggling with so many options. Okay. I wonder if you see your line. 你自己猜。 这怎么可能是对的？这个地方大吗？ Come on. 它要比较小啊。 Right, go. Delete. 不是就是 delete 一个东西。 你要 delete which number? 那个要有个 one 吗？ 来，go，去做。 Are you able to figure out what I'm worried about right now?
You are worried? No fridge bags.
Okay, pretty good. That is true, I am worried about that because I have no fridge bags.
What I am worried about is this. You have 5 energies. You could prime catcher.
Yes, that's what I'm trying to do. So, yeah, I'm trying to set up a situation where you have to decide between either bossing Chen Pao or you boss Excalibur. That's why I was like, alright, whatever. Just in case you decide to do something weird.
Do this, Benji. Charmander.
Yeah, sure, do that.
Charmander, and then quick search. No, I was trying to collapse stadium.
Collapse stadium's too late, man. I think I got you.
I don't think I should have bench season. Like,
fine, you can take it back. Take it away.
Boss. How many cards do you have?
7.
7. Let me check your discard.
It's my deck. Hold it up like this. Yeah. It should be like around here when you hold things up. A little lower, like that. Yeah. I can't see it from here. Does that make sense? Stop counting my frigid backs. Still have routes. I still could get it.
My boss is Sea Pal because if I kill Sea Pal, you can't really kill me back. Unless you are. You also don't have superior energy.
Yeah, I got rid of the superior energy too.
If I kill a Excalibur, you can still have a chance to win. If I kill your Sea Pal, or Chen Pal, you can't really do anything.
You used the boss already?
Yeah.
1. Another boss.
Attack.
Should I have attached everything then? Did I draw yet?
No.
Wait, no, I think I drew. I just drew.
Oh, I'm putting your Pokemon first.
I'm putting this guy.
Okay.
Yeah, I should have drawn. It's okay, whatever. It's fine. I drew already. Should have used like Greninja ability first. I would have gotten the card I needed. Cut. I was thinking about doing a two-move attack. I was thinking about doing 180 to him and then finishing off with this guy to force one prizers. But instead, I'm going to use Iron Hands to kill the Pidgeot, I think. Hand attach. Do I have more energies in that deck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, they're all gone. All the energies are here. So how do I get out of here? I don't need the Excalibur anymore. It's actually just thin. I don't know how this helps.
Or maybe me. I don't have the boss and it's prized.
I need a super rod too.
Which is another possibility.
Yeah, whatever. I've heard that one before plenty of times, Tristan. Am I afraid of Pokestop being anything important away? No, Pokestop. 1, 2. Are you freaking serious? Ah, I should have used. I can't use Greninja's ability though.
You take the clutch.
Hey, look, I'm gonna do this. Check my cards again. Make sure I have no more energies. I would have done it again. I know I wouldn't have this time.
You want the Prime Catcher, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to draw into the Prime Catcher. It's okay, I still have Ebro. Cut.
Crazy.
I need a Greninja into the Prime Catcher and an energy card. No, and a Super Rod. I can't get the Super Rod out though.
You gotta get the Super Rod, then you Super Rod, get the energies, and then get the energies.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, I could do this. Weird. I could play Canceling Cologne to just get rid of it. And I could draw two right now to see if I get lucky.
Can you show me can you show me when you do B-Girl draw? Wait, no, why do you need energy?
I don't need energy.
Yeah, you don't.
I just need Prime Catcher, right?
I just need Prime Catcher.
So I should just shove these all in. Alright? Mm-hmm. Let's go, baby! Bebro time. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are 5 out of 8 chance to win their game. Ready?
Then you also have Greninja.
What do you mean?
Wait, no,
Prime
you
Catcher automatically switches it. Uh-huh. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's at the bottom. It's at the bottom. It's the last.
Oh my gosh!
It's the last card.
You rigged it. You rigged it. You're a rigger, Tristan. So you know what I could have done actually? I have all of these in my hand, right? I could Super Rod, and then if I could save one energy, I could Super Rod for 3 energies. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm. Too late.
I only Super Rod for 1 energy, right? How many energies should I Super Rod for? 2? Yeah, I want to Super Rod for 2, right?
No, you already have
the energy on that one. No, I don't care about that. I'm not attacking with that anyway. I'm trying to get the Prime Catcher. I want to Super Rod for 2 energies, right?
Mm-hmm.
So wait, then I put it in.
Or if I Super Rod for 2 energies?
Because I'm going to discard 1. Oh, wait, you're right.
Like, what's the point of even Super Rodding?
Yeah, what's the point of Super Rodding? Well, no, because I need to discard 1 to draw 2. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So I'm discarding the 1 in my hand to draw 2. So I should only get 1 energy card. Does that make sense?
Hello,
so I discard 1. And then I check to see if there's any way I can thin. I can't thin this out anymore. Yeah, I can't thin anymore. So then let's say I did this correctly. You shuffle it, and then...
Weird shuffle.
Okay. Pick the 2 for me. Which 2 are you going to give me? So I discarded this. So I discard.
Ready?
1, 2, yeah. And then I would have gotten both cards I needed.
Uh-huh, yeah.
that then I win.
But you already attached
it. Wait, you have boss next turn, right?
Yeah.
Are you sure?